Hi everyone, this is Malik from Railfan89 here. In today's video of Train Simulator 2020, I will be playing a career scenario on the New Jersey Transit's North Jersey coastline route. So this scenario will be to catch a ferry, and my motive power for today will be an EMD F40PH.2CAT. So it says here, you take charge of a F40PH.2CAT passenger service. After allowing passengers to board in Woodbridge, you'll be traveling to Newark Penn before finishing up in Hoboken. So this is a fairly easy run. The duration is roughly 30 minutes long, and this career scenario will take place on a clear summer's day at 8:25 a.m. So let's begin. So it says, good morning, engineer. You're tasked with finishing off a passenger service coming from Bayhead, picking things up here in Woodbridge. The line ahead is clear and it's a beautiful day, so there shouldn't be any delays. After picking up passengers, you can continue on to Newark and finally Hoboken. Good luck. Morning. This is your 8:25 a.m. train to Hoboken. Coming up next will be Newark Penn. Newark Penn will be next. apologies for the background noise, everyone. People across the street are launching firecrackers, so it's making quite a lot of noise. available to Amtrak and PATH trains. last stop on this train. Alright everyone, that concludes it for this run. So it says, congratulations engineer, you've successfully finished this journey from Woodbridge to Hoboken. Let's see how you did. Alright, so without further ado, I hope you all enjoyed and stay tuned for more soon. Bye everyone.